body now. Would you hold it against me?
If I said I want your body, would you hold it against me?
Broadcasting live from Teesside. Possibly the best new world reggae music.
Reggae music from around the world. TS1 on Spreaker.com. Nation,
represent 691 underground production. We cruising and sailing on the Pacific Ocean, bringing you music and lyrical inspiration. Yeah.
Sometimes I wonder how I'd ever make it through this world without having you. I just wouldn't have a clue. And sometimes it seems like this whole world's closing in on me, and there's no way of breaking free. And I see you reach out for me. Whoa. Sometimes I wanna give up, wanna give in, wanna quit the fight. Don't wanna look at you, baby. Makes everything alright. Makes everything alright.
Again, fresh artist, man like Perfect Gidimani from 2012.
Excuse me, Dr. Gidimani, your next patient is ready.
What?
Okay. Okay, send them in. Well, this one is lacking a little bit of creativity.
What's the combinations from Gidimani early days?
Confidence. And I just think that it cannot make a good punchline. Damn, woo!
Okay, what's up? You come to get toxic by the reggae doctor with the pop on R&B. Yes, you will just get your top prescription right. The top top. Woo! Damn, who said the reggae was dead? Hard to market and underrated. Fish and stop by for everything. Dance out of bliss. One jump to the sea.
Stuff that stoners do that make you be a true stoner. If you should ever happen to smoke your emergency nut for tomorrow, man, you know you're a stoner.
Yeah.
And if you're at the stop sign waiting for it to turn green, you know you're a stoner.
Yeah, that's a stoner move right
there. Hey, Cali! Hey, Colorado! Over again!
Possibly the finest new world reggae music in the Northeast.
And Bobby had a favorite hobby. It's called smoking marijuana.
I miss a bong 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 diddly diddly. this is a perfect tribute to the THC. I miss it all of the massive ghetto ready for me.
Possibly the best new world reggae music.
Shut up! Yeah, man, I'm Mr. Babylon, put on them signs saying no smoking. But when you come to get the money house, you see the signs say more smoking. And a drug thing, boom, drop.
I and I smoke my high grade until I'm morning. Don't be afraid.